Judges 6:12, and the angel of the Lord appeared unto Gideon and said, "The Lord is with thee, thy mighty man of valor." Judges 6:12, and the Lord said unto Gideon, "Surely I will be with thee, and thou shalt smite the Midianites into one man."
Marching up to fight, pitcher in his left hand, trumpet in his right. It would be foolish to trust in the sword. Gideon was no fool, for he trusted in the Lord. Gideon said to God, "Oh Lord, who am I to face this mighty foe? Look at the misspeakers, Lord, I am the weakest. Surely I cannot go." Gideon, marching up to fight, pitcher in his left and trumpet in his right. It would be foolish to trust in the sword. Gideon was no fool, for he trusted in the Lord. 300 men obey God's command, preparing for the fight. Trusting in the Savior, warning their behavior, marching into the night. Marching up to fight, pitcher in his left and trumpet in his right. It would be foolish to trust in the sword. Gideon was no fool, for he trusted in the Lord.